We begin with an aerial view of Mission San Juan Capistrano.
This is the Great Stone Church. Do not do the things I do in this video. It's not a good idea. Looking around to make sure no one is watching. Going into the exhibit. Again, don't do this.
The building of the Great Stone Church took longer than the building lasted. There was an earthquake and 40 people died.
These are the four bells. They are inscribed in Latin, except not in Minecraft. Here is basically the sitting room for the Padres. Here is the kitchen. It's very simple. There are some ovens, and as you can see, no refrigerator. This is where they slept. I'm deleting the flower pots because the Padres lived a very simple life. The Native Americans lived even simpler ones.
Here's the soldiers' quarters. Here's the kitchen. There were six soldiers assigned to a mission at a time. They did not actually have lamps. I just did that to make lighting easier.
Here is the courtyard, and there's a fountain. I hope you understand that that's a fountain. Here is the Sarah Chapel. Here are the candles at the Mission San Juan Capistrano. You can actually go there and buy one to place there. I'm taking a front row seat very rudely.
Well, partially front seat. This is St. Peregrine's Chapel. It is at the end of the video.
Here is the graveyard. Many Native Americans are in unmarked graves here. It doesn't seem fair.
Especially when you consider how hard they work.
Sorry, words don't come out of my mouth properly. These are the Native Americans who worked here, dyeing wool. The children normally did the picking of the wool, and the adults washed it. This is the leather working area, as you can probably tell. Here's where the candles were made of tallow, which is pretty much animal fat. More leather. They clearly love their leather. Okay, I accidentally repeated part of the video because it's a flaw in my editing. I mean a glitch, not a flaw in my editing.
This is a blacksmith. San Juan Capistrano was the first mission to turn iron ore into iron.
This is the weaving area. Yeah, and there's a rug on the floor, just in case you didn't know.
Here is the storage room where food was kept.
The candles would not actually be on in storage in real life. Sorry about that.
There's the wine vat in the garden. And we are flying through the air. Do not do this. Taurus, here we see a sky view. I hope you enjoy this wonderful aerial. Sarcastic tones. Ta-da! If you remember the bell wall, I could not say anything about it. It was the one by the Great Stone Church. Here I have a bit of time to tell you one translation of a bell with Latin. The smallest bell reads, Hail Mary, most pure, San Rafael. Amazingly, here the St. Peregrine Chapel pops up. This is basically the saint of cancer and illness, so people come here to pray for lack of illness.
A few parts did get cut off from this video because it was way too long. Thank you for watching my video.
That was easy.